Faroe Islands are surrounded by an abundance of renewable resources in terms of wind, hydro, tidal energy, waves as well, and to a certain extent solar energy. So we have all the necessary resources to become green by 2030. My name is Terji Nielsen and I am head of the R&D at SEV, the Faroese energy company. We have this very ambitious vision of becoming 100% green by 2030 already. The weather is extreme here in the Faroes and very unstable as well. So we have to find some innovative solutions in order to have a stable electricity supply. We developed a battery system stabilizing the instability of the wind. And this system has been in operation since 2015 with a very successful result. Already today, we are approximately 50% green in terms of electricity production. Some days in the winter months, we are even 100% green. When participating in conferences, which we do around the world, what we hear that it's really good to have presentation from the Faroe Islands showing some solutions and not only talking about climate change and all the problems. We really have a tangible roadmap toward 2030, so we know exactly what to do. It's a small country with big ambitions in terms of green energy.